be splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Cádiz, and they take on Athletic Bilbao.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Now they get the ball rolling. A glorious chance. In it goes. The opening goal in this contest.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Creative look about this.
Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
It's going their way. 2-0. And in possession, Fernandez. Can he take the chance? This game very much over as a contest. Lucas Perez with it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Yuri Bertice. Losing possession here. Lucas Perez with it. Determined to grab his hat-trick.
Well, the way he's been playing, that was a chance for the hat-trick, but he just couldn't take it.
Hernandez with it. Lucas Perez with it. Be straightforward for any keeper. Can he do it? A goal! He's dispatched it! Back to the sheer delight of the fans! And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. With it. Following it towards goal, and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. this. It's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Luis Hernandez. Alex Fernandez. And he takes it on. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Ruben Alcaraz takes the shot. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. To keep hold of the ball there. Salvi Sanchez. Lucas Perez. Vesca. Restart the game and only one team in it. Alex Fernandez. Lucas Perez! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dig so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Lucas Perez. And there it is, the half-time whistle. That the time is right to make a triple substitution. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. And teammates to play it to. He takes aim. Valley. Is it going to be? And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Through here and offside just as he was ready to pounce. And a double substitution it's going to be. Yoon Son. possession, Fernandez. Fali. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Danny Garcia. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Lucas Perez. Fernandez. Possess your opponent. Espina, Yunson. Chance to finish. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. He's in with a chance. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Hernandez. Can he finish? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Lucas Perez. Shot protected, and this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, it might speak to Lucas Perez. Oh, and couldn't convert. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.